and demonstrating the proper use of an axe. So I made sure no one is around me, and I just took off my sheath. And I have gloves and boots on for proper wear. And so I'm going to be getting this part off of the branch right here. And this, has fallen down a couple months ago, so is dry, so it is good for firewood. So I'm on the opposite side for safety, so I have my hands up separate, and then I screw my feet and I bring it back and I put them together. And then I keep So I wasn't intending on cutting off the whole thing, but that is the proper use of an axe.